adore you from the depths of my own nothingness, and thank you for all the favors you have bestowed upon me, and especially for having given me yourself in this sacrament, and your most holy Mother Mary as my advocate, and for having called me to visit you here on this day. My Jesus, I love you with my whole heart. On this day of Corpus Christi, we celebrate in a very particular and intense way the sacrament which is the body of Christ, the blood of Christ. And our prayer today as we gather to celebrate the body of Christ is that the new Pentecost will gain impetus more and more through people of faith like us, flesh and blood, the body of Christ. So that the Spirit of God will be breathed into the whole world that seems to be in the grip of death, the world in which death seems to have the last word, that God will breathe into the whole world, not just the church, but will breathe into the whole world the Holy Spirit, so that it will be a world again, radiant with the life of the risen Christ, a whole creation ablaze with the life of Easter, because that is God's plan.